Hey guys, it's JP127 and welcome back to another LBA episode of LEGO Marvel Superheroes. Last episode, we've completed Doctor in the House. Now we move on to the next level. That sinking feeling. Let's go. Let's head for that submarine. Here we go.
SHIELD research submarines are extremely useful for taking the fight to bad guys while underwater. These subs feature advanced tracking equipment, ideal for locating enemies or items of interest.
Thank you, Agent Hill. Okay.
Where exactly are you sending me on my date with Thor?
A SHIELD research submarine.
There it is. But there's also trouble.
A research vessel covered with weapons. Well, that's deceptive labeling.
That is not our research sub.
No, but it's in there. Yeah. Weapons disabled. Let's get inside. Spider-Man.
You got here on a really long spider line.
No. You're not the only one that can fly. Compliments of Mr. Nick Fury and SHIELD.
You know, I could fit you with a rocket-propelled iron suit if you like.
Sounds heavy.
Not unless it's made of nanotech.
Hey, don't feel.
Of course. Nothing up there. Okay, let's realign all this. There we go.
Okay, let's see what we got here.
Whoa. Go.
My spider sense again. What is it?
This, of course.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Pull this down. I see Stan Lee. Don't worry, I'll get you out of there. There you go. Yeah, we just have saved Stan Lee 5 more times. What's this? Oh. Aha! Nice.
Hmm.
spider sense again.
What is it?
Here we go. Okay. Sorry, Stark. Stanley's already saved. Why is he so crying out for help? There we go. Don't know why I wasn't grabbing it. There's Dr. Doom. Crate to pull out of the water. That open. Nice. There we go. Got it.
Invincible. Yeah, that's what they say.
Charge up again. Nice. We're in.
Come, Iron Man and Human Spider. The way is open.
Come on. Grass. There's our sub. Oh, but there is, what's his name again?
I am MODOK.
MODOK.
I'm designed only for conquest.
Watch out.
Hmm.
How? Take that, MODOK! Into the water, right there. Oh, I fell into the water there. Get out of here. How are you guys even tougher than the average enemy? Into the water. It's like these guys are just like tougher than the average enemy. We have to take them out with more than one hit. Gotcha.
No!
Dr. Doom.
He just stole our sub.
What are we waiting for? Let's get after him. Oh no.
Any lightning inside this vessel. We're trapped.
Worry not, Thor. My telekinesis can separate water molecules.
Nice. Let's get after Doom. Okay. A chest. Nice.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Come on. Nice purple stud. Whoa, lots of good studs right back there.
My spider sense again. What is it?
There we go. Uh-oh. Get out of here. All of you just go away. Okay, thank you. There we go. Nice.
Yeah, that's what they say.
There's our sub. Apple. Come on. Oh, great, more robots. Get out of here. Inside. Whoa.
How about you just open the hatch?
We're inside.
Really? With the banging? Really?
Hey, Doc, why do you need all those cosmic bricks?
I don't share my plans with insects.
How about a god, then?
Oh. Sub's moving again. Then, of course, trouble was around the corner. That sinking feeling. Level complete.
Hey, don't see you.
We get a lot of studs. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah. Comic unlocked. Cool. Stanley rescued.
Sometimes I make these cameos a little too easy for you guys.
Yeah. Only 10 gold bricks left. 5 levels left. Almost done. Just 5 more levels and done with LEGO Marvel Superheroes. So, that will conclude another LBA episode of LEGO Marvel Superheroes. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider hitting that like button. It's always appreciated. It really keeps my channel going. Subscribe so you don't miss out on any other exciting videos. And I'll see you guys next time.